Hey viewers, welcome to my video. In this video, I'll show you how to submit your name for sending it close to the sun along with a short mission interview of Parker Solar Probe of NASA. For your kind information, this is not fake, it is real as you can see. Starting with the mission overview. NASA is going to send this spacecraft close to the sun with a view to know about sun's outer layer corona, which is the aura of plasma along with solar wind. It will be launched anywhere between 31st of July and August of 2018. At its closest point in 7 years mission, it will be just 6.28 million kilometers away from the sun, which is 7 times closer than Helios 2 of 1976. At that point, it will reach the speed of 195 km per second, breaking the record of Voyager 1, that is just 17 km per second, which is the fastest spacecraft at present. It has to face the extreme temperature of the sun's corona, about 1377 degrees Celsius, along with extreme solar wind. So NASA included a solar shield of 4.5 inches thick, made up of reinforced carbon-carbon composite. They are hoping that they will get all the required information before it finally melts. Not only this, NASA also included a microchip that will contain the name of the submitted persons. This submission will be valid till April 27, 2018. Now let me show you how to submit your name. First, copy the link and open your favorite browser. You can use it on your mobile phone too. The link is given down in the description box. Paste it on the address bar and press enter. And here it goes. Now fill in the required information and use your real identity and email address. Click submit. An email has been sent to your email address. Go to your inbox and click the mail and head towards the confirmation link. Now you are done. You can download the PDF of the certificate and view it. Thanks for watching. That's it for the video. If you like the video, please give the video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Here goes more videos like this.